family, where it all began. Is it supposed to be like this? Father beating his son, beating his wife? I don't know. Really don't. Being neglected. Truly, we're different from each other. And sometimes I wonder, what's the feeling when you have the power to belittle someone? Should I greed for that power? In just a snap of my fingers, everything changed. I was changed. I have the power. I have it right before my hands. I can belittle anyone. I can destroy them. I feel like I can annihilate who they are as a person. It is devouring me. Finally, I can please myself while seeing others suffer. I can now finally see the joy seeing them in my position before. So this is how it is to have this kind of power. However, I failed to realize that while I was busy destroying someone else's life, I already destroyed my own. Everything flashed back, and it is eating me up. I was confused. I was lost. Is this really a life worth living? I don't think so.
Where is the love?